and they're off. And old Romus hustled out of the starting gate to come out and grab the lead. Soviet Defleet comes up, and that one's outside. Chad B. Glad is tucked in behind. Down at the fence, racing in third. Glorious Strike is out in fourth. Cousin Kevin a bit wide to the first turn from fifth. Gretzky settles in toward the fence in sixth. Wando Ventures seventh. Tenure is eighth. And B-Tree, the long shot, has dropped all the way back to last. The clear-cut leader is Old Rome, who leads by 2.5 lengths. Throws out a first quarter in 23 and 3 for seconds. Soviet Defleet is stalking in second, and Cousin Kevin is inching forward on the outside third. Chad B. Glad is hard held down at defense, really hard hold, racing in fourth position. Then it's Glorious Strike. 10 years advancing toward the inside. Wando Ventures picking it up from the back of the pack. Gretzky's at the back of that group, and a long way back to B-Tree. Soviet Defleet comes up alongside of Old Rome. Old Rome's got a short lead. Soviet Defleet is right there, second and outside. Cousin Kevin gets a bit closer from third, and Chad B. Glad at defense in fourth. Glorious Strike is picking it up from fifth. Farther back, it's Wando Venture and Gretzky. Off the turn into the stretch for Old Rome. Soviet Defleet, the whip is out, but is still second with one furlong to go, and Old Rome's got something left for this final furlong. Soviet Defleet is second. Glorious Strike is third, down to the final 16th. It is Old Rome in front. A final try from Glorious Strike, but time runs out. And Old Rome wins it by two. Glorious Strike second, Soviet Defleet, and Wando Venture.